late nights, early mornings. The grind never stops. It's time to level up. All right, guys. So on the way to Metroflex Gym, man, this place was so bomb. I believe there's two in Long Beach, and I don't think I went to the correct one, like the one where Simeon Panda, Mike Rashid, Bradley Martin, CT Fletcher and those guys work out and stuff like that. But it was dope nonetheless, man. Big UFC cage in the middle of the gym. Lots of flags, lots of equipment, big murals on the wall, things like that, man. It was really, really dope. It almost reminded me of Ronnie Coleman down in Texas, man. Just big, gritty, dirty gym, hardcore, man. Lots of people in there getting after it, man. So I had a lot of fun here. Got a big chest workout, so it'll be in the description. I wasn't able to get everything, but sit back, relax, and enjoy.
If I give you what you wanted, can you keep it off the record? And when I turn on the camera, tell me, can you take direction? Perfection. You know the sweetest presidential. You're about to get elected. Yeah. In the morning, we can sip champagne. And I'ma eat you up for breakfast. Delicious. Bet you like it when I touch it.
I do.
Blow your mind just like a whistle. Official. No, we ain't gotta complicate things. Just keep it nice and simple. That's how we do it, how we do it all day. Baby girl, you got potential.
If you want the info, I'ma give it to you.
Two times, you know I love that, love that, love that. Thick thighs, you know I love that, love that, love that. Talk nasty, girl, I love that.
All right, guys, here with Big Bro, here with this little one here, because it's her birthday. So we out here chilling. Just got to work out in Metroflex.
And where are you chilling? And now,
California.
And now we're here at In-N-Out Burger.
Don't lie, it's good burger.
Well, we gonna see. So I got me double, some fries, and we're gonna see what all the hype is about, baby. So we're gonna see. I'm gonna let you guys know this is better than Five Guys or not. So let's go. It's time to level up, baby.
Okay, guys, the verdict is in. In-N-Out is total trash. Five Guys is where it's at. Yeah, I said it. Fight me.